Tracy's Crafts. Today I'm going to show you how to make a butterfly. The supplies you'll need are 10 blue beads, 9 purple beads, 56 pink beads, parchment paper, an iron, and a board for the beads. Let's get started. Now my mom will iron it. We like to iron both sides so they don't break as easy. Thanks for watching, and comment down below with any new crafts you'd like to see. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye!